Alright, welcome back! We are going to play, which one? I see we don't want to go beyond the gate, because that's definitely going to be harder than our current zone area. I think these down here are expecting you to play at least this one first. But there's also this secret area, or looks like it's going to be a secret area down here. So because it, well, it shows a little umbrella, so that might be a little bit more difficult. So let's stay in your lanes. Alright, so they looks like they're restricting traffic. That shouldn't impact us though, because we're on the ground. We're not in traffic. Crashing, in fact. Mission concerns have led to strict rocket controls. You're only allowed to use publicly provided launch pads to ship to. Oh, alright. That's a little bit annoying, but nothing we can't deal with. I'll add the base right here. Because the main thing I plan on doing is just adding it. Oh, I can't even build it. There we go. I'll add it right here. Because the main thing this way, just it's not even in the system at all. It's just separate on its own. So I don't have to worry about this getting in the way at all. Machine right here. This way, it's just the space being used. I don't have to worry about it. And we'll add another passageway, like right here. Definitely adding a. No. I'm not gonna add Mr. Freddy or anything just yet. And we're just gonna do this just so we can get it out. Something out. And I would like the ingredients to be separated from the actual launch system and these ingredients right there. So let's do that. So delete this now. Adding a little passageway right here. Let's do one of these corridors. I can go up and down. Then we'll add another super machine. If I could. So we'll add some more. And we don't need a lot, but we still need some good amount. You'd think that when the ship crashed, it would provide us with some basic materials to start with. Instead of being like, no, you're just completely on your own. So we're gonna leave that right here. There's no way to access the menu at all, is there? Oh well. Alright, we need to make a little farm now, quickly. That's good enough. And, well, let's just start off I need defenses or something up here. So that's gonna be the first thing we add, is defenses. Oh, I forgot about these spice flowers. We'll have to make something with these. In fact, that may be our primary source of income. Until they don't like it. So we are going to... We've taken planes, boats, supply crates, devotee skyscraper to the east. The Pearson is a long, long gone, so go pick them up. Oh, nice. I want to at least add another intersection right here. And I would like to see... How big do those grow again? Looks like about like too big. Yeah, way too big. Well, let's add a conveyor belt right here. No, it's still too big. So it has a little, yeah, so it doesn't do it on the side, only does it right there. So let's add this right there. Looks like we'll have to add one of these. There we go. And, alright, we'll just add it on this side. So this flower can be planted right here. Plant one right here, go plant this right here. This way it's a nice mix. Need you, Charles. Mostly to be up here. Need you, Travis. And you can start the entire process off. There we go. Alright. And I like to add a conveyor, not a conveyor belt, a little passageway for us right there. Add one right there. You know what? I'm gonna delete that. Gonna do delete this. And right in here, I'm gonna have to add a little tiny passageways in here so we can add soup machines. I didn't want it right there. Please tell me it will fall. Good, it will. It's, I'm just having it a little bit segregated for the rest of the building. This way when guys spawn, they don't destroy everything. Now we can have a pest rate going up. Because now it doesn't matter. And we're gonna place this here. We're gonna place another one right here. We're going to destroy this. And replant one again. And now we're just going to... I can't afford one of those. Quickly now, soup machine. Quickly now. Alright. Let's add... Oh well. Back over here, plant this. We are going to add in one of you guys here. Punch the flower apart. And give it to you, and leave an extra one here. They're called sun blossoms. Oh. New gum awarded. And I just want to make sure that the bad guys have a little harder time coming in. So I'll be adding this. And just so that we have something to shoot at them, I'll be adding a turret right here. Now if they come in, they can just get blasted right off the bat. Alright. Because that's the main thing I was worried about is, oh no, the enemy is going to come in and destroy everything. Let's see what's over here. That's weird. And we're going to add another soup machine, because why not? Here, let's go and drop this. Ooh, I don't have any good spot for these. We'll have to go down one level. Yeah, here's fine. And just by doing that. There. Perfect. Still can't afford a new helper. But I can. Is that fully grown? I can't tell. It is. There. one less thing to worry about. Alright, so let's see what's up here now. Oh, a new little complex. Let's add a power generator, like... Actually, let's figure out... One, two, so I need to go in like that. There we go. Now we'll add a little power generator. So we can see where the next power gem is. Way is over there. Alright. Moving on. Let's do this. I seem a little bit concerned with this area. Because I had to go so far and I'm still not finding anything. Alright, it looks like I'm going back up. Back it up, it is. Thankfully, I'd gotten more of those materials. Now I gotta see whether the heck they're gonna be parking their bus. You're dead. Oh, no one else is moving. They're nice and easy to take out. Nice and easy. Alright, we need to put another rocket little turret right here. There we go. We'll definitely have to make more right over here. Could do that right now. Yeah, let's do that right now. Oh, they like corn. The corn guys are. Well, I guess we'll find them when we need them. And there. I'm doing that so it's just all secure. So the kids can't be like, you know what, let's just dig through it, the entire area. Like, no, it's not gonna work that way. Not that easy. Alright, so we're gonna add a clearance, and we're gonna add a bin. Then we'll worry about more income when he comes through. There we go. Perfect. And the base looks like it's a little bit secure so far. Oh, we got pick up some of these. And do that. Is it still not centered? It's still not centered. Let's head down quickly, so by the time we get back, it'll be the next work day. It'll be nice and fully healed. Man, where is it, man? There it is. Quitting time. I saw that an oxygen flower, so that will help out a bit. What's up with over there? That looks odd. I'll have to check that out in a bit. Because I don't remember seeing that ever. Even when I played this before a while back. We need more atoms, might as well get the atoms right here. Alright, that's enough for now. That's odd, they're passive. Well, neutral. Because they weren't attacking me right away. Normally they're very aggressive from experience. Come on. I'm gonna have to actually add a big pathway up, because this is a little bit annoying. Alright, now we can add a way up now. Alright, done. We have a new rocket area to our disposal. This way is going to be the easy way for us to get up and down. And all that's going to be dug out. And let's head back up. Let's connect the two power connections. And we'll just do it quickly by Garter. I don't think we have those in the area. Strawberries? Would they add stuff that is not here? I guess they might be here. I just gotta check. Big open area, eh? Alright, that's all connected. And I don't know what kind of connection to add just yet, because I don't know what's down more. But we could just do this some more. This is a lot of digging. I think I have done things like this before in the past, though. Where it's like, yeah, you know, let's just make a passageway that goes on forever. I'm just gonna add another passage right there. I need some more minerals. Let's go in here. Take some of these. Okay, is it like they're using it? There we go. Happy grinder. Alright. Now let's add like this in here. I don't like just wasting materials. Come on, come at me. I need to get these back up. Eh, we don't need to bother with them right now. Yeah, this is so much better. And might as well have the soup machines here. Another soup machine here. Add these right here. We need some charles. Just so the materials don't disappear on us over time. Holy shoot. What the heck are you doing? That's way too much. Here. Alright, we need a Charles down here with a Freddy. This way, digging more materials up here, and it's just not stagnant. No, we need to replant both of these. This way we have some. What the heck was that dog just doing? Was he climbing up the wall like some sort of possessed monster? You know, I'm just not going to worry about it. Yeah, just not even worry about it. You need more materials, don't you? Let's give you something to work with. There we go. Dance. Oh, hey guys. I'm here for some Adam. Or matter, whatever this game wants to call it. Soul, people are the same. Matter, mass, Adam.
Yeah.
That's plenty now. And we're gonna take some of the mushrooms with us. Or we'll add it. And we'll add this, like, right here. Give me that. I'm going to at least add this up here. Shot ready. Bingo. Now they're taking this stuff automatically for me, and I don't have to worry about it. Yeah. And so we can actually go up there later on. Oh, we can actually make another Freddy up here. There. Here, one job is to refill that plane. Well, not plane, but rocket. Into this speed of sound to plant more goodies. And they're good here. Seriously? I guess should automatically take care of that for me. Shouldn't even bother being trying to fix it myself. There we go. Yeah, no factories that have power. These guys. This was actually a fairly smooth one. Did the rest of this disappear? I don't remember seeing anything happen with these guys up here. This entire thing right here, so it still looks somewhat normal and natural. Let's just add a second one. There we go. Looks good. We are going to second. No, because I think there's more stuff down here, right? Let's go down and see. Where does the ladder line up with the rest of that facility anyway? Oh, so it's about the same area. Well, might as well just go ahead then. One girder. Oh, come on. That is odd. I should be doing that. Oh, well. Got ourselves killed. Oh, it's almost time to go. Go back to base! Let's take this airflow with us while we're at it. Yeah, this airflow will help us out a lot. Oh. We can also just go right here and head up. And be done with it. I'm concerned about that. Don't like it to go to quitting time while we're still in transit, because bad stuff can happen. Really bad, big bad stuff. Okay. There's no real room over there, so we'll just leave this here for now. So they are delivering it. I just couldn't remember if they were or not. Making sure everything's still going appropriately down here. Does look like it is. And I knew we could hit that. Everything was going well with that. Alright, nice. Let's go get more tomatoes. We may want to explore around too to see what else we can find. So, turn that. Let's just head this way. See what's up. Water? So let's see. Let's go downwards. Over. Tomatoes in the water. Add a little strut. I wish there was a teleport button to get back to base. Thinking about that right about now. And we can use that air pocket. There we go. so that we're not drowning. I want to pick up a couple of these. Wow, we swam fast. And we're back. Back out. Wonder if we could do something with that water. Like transfer it down here somehow. Be a little bit complicated too. Unless there's some closer source of water. But anyways, we have ourselves another soup factory! All I gotta do is break one of these and put that here. Did we ever make a soup with a tomatoes? So the red vine, no, we never have, so let's do that right now. So they are working up there by themselves, and I don't have to micromanage them at all. Kill me. Oh well. Come on, keyboard. All right. Stealing the one life of that one poor innocent tomato. Dance. And we're gonna place that here. Yeah, we lost the seaweed as well, maybe. No, we didn't, because we placed it in there before. Alright, heading back down. Get some more of those tomatoes. What we'll do is add, there we go. And we'll just take all of it all at once. And I'm not gonna do the seaweed because the seaweed is too much out of the way to be beneficial. But I'll still do that. Let's go get a piece over here. Just steal a whole bunch of that real quick. And we are supplying them with more ingredients for later. Alright, I might as well leave this with the other group then, because they need to utilize that rocket on their own, and they don't have a lot of soup anyway, usually. Alright, so... yep, some more blue mushrooms. And I think we'll go back to exploring on this level now. Yeah, I was gonna get one more tomato. There we go, stealing it. Oh my. And we're going to delete this one right here. And we're adding a new soup machine. And we're going to be adding whatever we can just find. Taking this up. I hate how it never is fully grown. And we might as well just take that up. And I didn't put a spice thing in there. What might have happened was they just automatically just fill it up with whatever they could find, which is bad. So I'm gonna have to just leave that empty for now. But right now we're in a point where we're just going to go around and explore. Well, yeah, we have to because these guys are gonna kill us. They seem like they're passive up until we start the aggression. As soon as we start the aggression, there's nothing we can do. Like, they're out to kill us at that point. Alright. Gonna take a air flower with us. And head back up. Cause I don't... Did we make a... Airflower and tomatoes yet? Tomatoes and airflower, yes we have. I'm not liking that he wants to start aggression while we're up there. Yeah, he's starting aggression while we're up there. That is not good. Alright. So we are going to at least plant one of these down here because I don't want to deal with these while we're not up at home. And I can just let those guys hold on to it for now. Need to get up all the way. He's been defeated! He's been defeated as well. Yeah, he's been defeated as well. Alright, reload. So they'd be faster. Alright. A zombie has been defeated. Jory. Yeah, I don't have to worry about ammo or anything now at all. Just to prevent some of the income falling in there, we're just going to put that there. This way when they fall, hopefully it gets caught right there and doesn't go through. So we don't have to jump down there, be a little bit quicker to collect everything. Alright. Yeah, go and plant it right there, please. There we go. There, with that submachine, because we already have one of those submachines made. I think I know what the problem was. We had that selected instead of that. Place this right here. Now we just need another tomato. Come on, head over here. There we go. They're all coming up. Alright, let's just have him hold on. We'll just go and use it all up. Bloop. Alright, now we need the blue mushrooms. We just need at least one of the blue mushrooms. There we go. Plenty of blue mushrooms. This is gonna be a long mission, but thankfully it looks like we're already done pretty much. Let's take this one over here. No, it's already getting transferred, alright. Let's just try to make this quick by bringing up ourselves. Because we need to try and get this launched quickly. Oh! How come the other... Oh, now they're launching it. Alright. But it looks like it's going to be too late already. Oh, wow. Looks like we'll have one more day then to... As we know, we got plenty of soup running around right now. And 100% again. Yeah! Yeah! Let's see what's this way. Oh, we have water again. And the strawberry fish. Oh, nice. Alright, I want to test something. How much power do we have? We have... It's fine. So, I'm just gonna wanna see if the physics is set up like in a specific way. So, we're going to add whole lot of these pathways to get down, and then we're going to flood it to see what happens with the bowling power thing in the way. Yeah, it looks like we're going to assist. Yeah, just take this, put it right here. Break this. Because we need anything right now to ensure we have 100%. We'll have have the 100%, so this will definitely finish. And let's see. Is that to the end now over there? Yes, it is. Alright, go up. And it's gonna, I wanna do a turn. Back to regular. And then we're going to do just one more corridor, and we're gonna flip. Now, it does go up. Alright, so that's what I was afraid of it would do. So just flooding, and it doesn't look like it removes the water on its own either, which is weird. But at least we got our feet wet now. If we wanted that, it's reversing. What might be happening is the water might be killing the plants. And I don't have where to get out. There we go. And there we go. Well, this was certainly a interesting map. There was fish! There was fish! And we're not gonna do anything with the fish. This entire game without messing with the fish at all. Oh, so sad. It's quitting time! Something? Come on, game. There we go. And we're back to the main screen. Well, just a bit. So, new rising stars up here in Gastro Galaxy. I can understand why saying stars is because this is actually a co-op game if you really wanted to play. Ooh. The police guy. The police guy will make it so that, your guys won't be walking past when they're walking back and forth, so it's a way to keep them in one spot. Alright, so now that's done, and we could do other stuff, but for now, let's end it, and I'll see you guys next time! Bye!